It's the moment of truth. Do we pip into red rank one, or do we deep pip back down? Time will tell. Time will tell. They're up on the top there, okay? Go ahead and kick this for fun. Little eruption on it. Right. Let's go. Probably shouldn't be bothering with this gen, but nothing there. I hear Meg. Yeah, I think we're deep pipping this match. Unless we can hold some kind of three gen. It appears we will be deep pipping. Alright, Scorch Hook anywhere down here. Wow, down to the last gen. Well then. There's no 3 gen left.
Yeah.
Ina is anywhere. No. Maybe. Man, I can't get to my scourge hooks. They're so far. It's ridiculous. And this girl's probably got breakout behind me. Well, we did pip, so now we just camp this hook. Nothing else we could do here. Ah! Wonder how she healed up so fast. Well, there's the D-pip. Man. So rough. What to do? First of all, sloppy. Like, what does sloppy even do? How did that girl heal so quickly? I feel like sloppy isn't enough. Corrupt? No way out. No more kicking gens. Corrupt. Deadlock. Forget pain res. Can't ever get to a pain res hook. Deadlock. No way out.